Now, ladies and gentlemen, that, I know that I've already said far more words than Mr. Orbison ever did in his concerts. But I find it difficult not to speak. And this next one is also a question to ask. This next song we're about to do for you now is the title of Mr. Orbison's first wife, Claudette. He gave this particular song to a couple of fellas called themselves the Everly Brothers. But he also did his own version too. We'd like to do that for you. It goes like this.